Coach, how much time we got? Copy that, thanks. You know, when I was a boy, my daddy picked me up. He put me in his truck. We'd drive down to this little place to get ice cream. Nothing fancy, just a little shack outside of Galveston. We'd get these little vanilla cones in there. That was our time. That was our bonding time, me and Dad. And one day, we pulled up in the truck. He got out, went around to my side, opened the door up for me, and held his arms out. And I closed my eyes. And he told me to jump. And I did. Because I loved that man. And I trusted him. Only this time, he let me fall. And I went crashing down on the concrete. And everything in my life up to that point, everything I loved, everything I trusted, all went crashing into the concrete with me. And I picked myself up. And I got back into that truck. Because I knew that day, we were not going inside for ice cream. And I chose my words carefully on the way home because my old man had a short fuse. He was my hero. And I said, Daddy, why'd you do that? Why did that happen? And he looked at me like I was someone that he didn't even like. He said, you want to know what that was, son? That was life. That was life. Get used to it. Two years later, good Lord took that man from me. And I know if he was here right now, you know what he would say? That's life. That's life. Let's all find Coach. We're in the biggest battle of our lives out here in this field, and you're telling us stories about your daddy and ice cream. Why are you wasting our time? You want to know what that is out there? You want to know what's going on out there right now? You want to know what that is? I swear on my daddy's grave, if I see one more fumble, if I see one more drop pass, Williams, you ever pull a stunt like that again. Son, you will never play in my house. Your grandson will never make a play in my house. That goes for all of you. That sounded pretty good. Hey, coach, go ahead and bring him in. I'm ready now.